Hi, I'm Jared from FNS Yamaha.
Today I'm going to be showing you the 2019 Bennington 23 SPDX dinette model. This boot will come with all the features I will show and discuss with you here today.
Beginning outside the boot, this boot is ocean blue in color with a metallic white accent. The pontoons for this boat have been coated in shark hide, which keeps the pontoons looking nicer and newer longer. On the front of the boat, you can see we've added LED docking lights. Moving up inside the boat, we have a slate woven seagrass vinyl flooring. The inside of this boat is sandstone with an ocean blue diamante accent. We have identical seating on both the port and starboard sides of the boat up front. Beginning with the port side, we have seating that opens up for storage. And the side lounger does open as well. All of these compartments are connected. On the opposite side, similarly, we have additional seating that opens up for storage. However, in the front compartment, we have an inboard seat cooler. In the compartment behind it, you can see we have the poles which support the mooring cover, which does come with this boat. Moving back, we have the helm for the boat. Directly underneath of that, we have a small lockable compartment which opens up for storage. Currently in this compartment, we have a portable cup holder, which can be easily picked up and moved anywhere throughout the boat. Just above our lockable compartment, we have a small interior courtesy light. We have a upgraded G-Series reclining chair. On the dash itself, just above our custom steering wheel, we have the trim, tachometer, and fuel gauges for your boat, as well as all the accessory switches you might need when you're out in the water. Beneath that, we have our kicker stereo system with auxiliary, USB, and Bluetooth input, as well as a 12-volt plug to power any accessories you might need when you're on the water. To the right of our steering wheel, we have the controls for your Yamaha outboard. Across from that, we have the main feature of this boat, the dinette. This table features three cup holders and four chairs, all of which are removable. Behind that, we have the added portion of the dinette. In the back, we have a small setup area or whatever else you'd like to use it for. It also features a 12-volt plug to power any small items that you might need. And we have a compartment underneath with two access doors. They both access the same compartment, just from different angles. Above in the bimini, we have Bennington's Blue Ice LED lighting, which you can see. This is controlled just behind the helm chair and the frame of the bimini with this button. Across from the dinette, we have more seating in the back, which opens up for more storage. Currently in the back portion, we have the mounts for the starting battery and battery switch for your Yamaha outboard. And in this seat, we have placed the bimini boots currently. It is also worth noting that if you have not already noticed, this boat does feature a double bimini. Compared to the standard 10-foot bimini, this one has an extension up front. In the far back of the boat, we have an upgraded boarding ladder and platform. This boat has an 11-person maximum capacity and can take anything up to a 150-horsepower Yamaha outboard. This boat is currently on sale at FNS Yamaha Marine.